Hi, my name's Carl. I'm from the Cabin Depot, your off-grid solution provider. Has lack of essentials ever kept you from experiencing the great outdoors? Whether it's you need to finish that last work project, stay connected to all your friends while you're on the go, or you need to sleep easy throughout the entire night. These challenges and so many others are what keep so many people from experiencing the bounties of nature. Thankfully, from Energizer, we have the Energizer Arc 3 and Energizer Arc 5 lithium battery pack solutions. What these allow is so many people to be able to experience the great outdoors, but also stay connected with all of the amenities that you need. Today, I'm going to unbox the Energizer Arc 3 and its components that come alongside. First, you have your AC power connector. This allows you to charge either unit between 5 to 7 hours, depending on which one you go with. This is the vehicle adapter, which allows you to do the same thing. Then we also have the solar panel adapter, which allows you to charge anywhere between 7 to 11 hours, depending on panels, as well as which model you're trying to charge. Both models come with an array of different USBs, DC connections, as well as your AC power ports. On the Arc 3, we have 2 full-size USB, as well as a USB Type-C. On the Arc 5, we have 3 USB full-size, as well as a Type-C. They both have a 12-volt and 4-amp connections times 2, as well as the 12-volt adapter that's much like your cigarette lighter. Both have 110-volt connections. On the Arc 5, we have a 500-watt inverter. And on the Arc 3, we have a 350-watt inverter. Both carry a different size battery. On the Arc 5, we have 550 watt hours, and on the Arc 3, we have 300 watt hours. What that translates to is on the Arc 5, you can charge your devices up to 45 times for your phone. You have up to 8 times on your average laptop, and you can run your CPAP machine for up to 3 nights. What that allows is so many more people to be able to do all of the things they need to do. One of the great features that we have on this one here is if I were to turn on our USB port and plug in my iPhone, it can instantly read that it's requiring some sort of charge, and it also adapts the display to tell you how much time you have left. Currently, I'm sitting at about 30 hours. So that means I have 30 hours of charge capacity on my phone, which means I'm going to be good for days up to weeks without having to ever worry about anything. So with that, I want to say if you have any questions, you have any concerns, please feel free to give us a call, send us an email, and check out our website for any more information. Thanks, have a great day.